There's been a lot of discussion lately about improving healthcare. Most hospitals are owned by big corporations. Doctors Hospital at Renaissance is different. It's a hospital built by Valley doctors to serve our community. U.S. News and World Report ranked us as one of the best hospitals in America. Over 600 practicing physicians, 3,500 employees, and a $1.2 billion annual impact on the Valley's economy. This is a hospital where we are proudly taking care of our own.